Welcome to the Pixel Beauty Choices Podcast. Today we're going to be reviewing and taking a look at February's Choices Insider. Let's get started without further ado. So, they say this month we celebrate those we love and appreciate. We're keeping it sweet and simple in this edition of Choices Insiders. So tell us, with book 3 of Open Heart around the corner, who would you choose to spend quality time with? Cast your vote. How do you want to celebrate Valentine's Day this year? How do you want to celebrate Valentine's Day? Like coffee with Ethan, big family dinner with Raphael, drinks at the bar with Bryce, explore the city with Jackie, partying it up with all my friends. Well, I guess this is, I don't know, like, according to the vote, they probably would decide, like, which ally to give the most time. And by the look of it, I know, like, most people are going to go for Ethan, because, and then some for Raphael. But I personally chose partying it up with all my friends. But again, just from this little quiz, I don't know. But I think, like, I don't want it to happen, but I want not just Ethan, Raphael, Bryce, and Jackie, but I want another love interest too. I know a lot of people also like want that. A lot of you guys want that. But I don't think, like, this is telling us, like, these four are going to be our love interest, that it's going to be so, disappointing. January in review, mismatch. Calling all VIP players, have you found your match? Check out our VIP comedy, Mismatch, just in time for Valentine's Day. We hope you all enjoyed last month's recipe of Hannah's Hot Cocoa. Stay tuned for more choices recipes this year. Definitely, because, the VIP, next VIP book, that is the, a chef book, some competition. It has to do with some, cooking competition. So that's why they said that. Rising Tides. Looking back, our studio was excited to participate in last year's Global Game Jam with our release of Rising Tides. You can read the 2020 Annual Impact Report PDF here. We hope you enjoyed the series finale. I made a video about that. You can go check out my channel for that even. The Royal Heir, the beloved series is coming to a close. Get ready for the final book of the Royal Romance series later this year. So you can expect it around April or May. You can have the book back. That's what I think. We loved seeing your hashtag Choices March posts. We're rocking our Choices sweatpants as we work on more March for y'all. What would you like to see in the future? Then they go on about With Every Heartbeat. Last month, we did a full release of With Every Heartbeat, available now for all players. Thank you for showing so much love for this heartwarming story with a cry and heart. Behind the scenes, a word from one of our artists, Sarah. So this is basically the, they post this picture, this, wall, basically the poster of this book, With Every Heartbeat. Our MC with our love interest, and the background is the sky, no limit. Quote, for this cover, we wanted the focus to be on the connection between Sage, main character, and Dakota. We intended for the background to be simple and pretty, with clouds that draw your attention back to the characters. For the final cover, the characters were moved down with a giant sky above them, making the scene more uplifting and heightening the sense of possibilities, as I told you. We sure loved the final cover. Thanks for sharing, Sarah. Then they go on about up next. Open Heart Book 3 will launch February 19th. In case you missed it, this year we have a new slate of books in the work. For more info on books coming out later this year, peep our new year blog here. February Open Heart Book 3, so sadly this one book is going to be released in February. February anyway is a short month, and already we are 1 week in, so just 3 weeks left, and we're going to enjoy Open Heart with Foreign Affairs and other books that are going on. And March, this is Slow Burn VIP. So that's another VIP book, Slow Burn. We'll see what book is this. But later this year, we have the Royal Finale, Laws of Attraction, Crimes of Passion, Queen Bee Book 2, Zombies, Nanny Affair Book 2. We have a lot in store. Looking forward, Roses are red, violets are blue. We have something cute in store for you. We're creating some festive digital Valentine's Day cards for you to share later this month. Keep an eye out for them on our social channels. Until next time, love the Choices community team. So that's all. This is short and sweet, but we know that our Open Heart Book 3 is going to be back. One thing, though, is that our later this year, all the books are going to be releasing. It is super interesting, too, with Queen Bee 2, Nanny Affair 2, Zombie Books, Crime of Passion, Laws of Attraction, the Royal Finale. It's super awesome. But I just hope, like, in Open Heart, they extend the love interest, we have Aurora, the lot of people are pushing for as our love interest too. But we'll see about that. I hope this, this survey doesn't indicate anything. But let me know, guys, what are your thoughts on this February month's Insider of Choices? And comment below. And if you liked it, subscribe to my channel, share it with your fellow Choices lovers. And if you don't like it, then comment why didn't you like it and suggest. Thank you.